Hey Sam.
Sam.
It's time for the marathon today.
Around 1:30, I thought my dog woke me up, but really, I think Sam was stumbling in the house. I don't know. I told him to go to sleep early. We got a big race. I have no idea if it was him or not. Who knows?
Well, I ended up going to that party last night. I probably shouldn't have.
Come on, man. We're kind of late already. I want to be the first one there. Come on, man.
Oh, man, dude. That is disgusting, man.
So it's marathon day. The day is finally here. Happy Thanksgiving to all of you.
Sam, you know, he's just not ready. This is a guy who you don't carpool with him. Don't ever say, oh, I'll meet you somewhere. Please don't. I'm feeling nothing.
I did get there at 8. I made it on time. Ricky, he took off without me. I don't know why my brother's gonna run a marathon and not wait for me. I don't get it.
On behalf of the City of Torrance, I'd like to welcome all of you to the 28th annual Harry Sutter Memorial Turkey Trot Fun Run.
And ready?
I arrived there and I see all these runners. I mean, the place, there's so much people over there. I saw these people, they're all dressing, you know, they have the short shorts, runner shorts on.
My method was run as fast as you can, take a break and then run fast, and take a break and run fast. The only problem is I could run fast for maybe about a minute or two.
I got 19 minutes and 19 seconds. It's a little over 6 minutes a mile. 6:30, around that, I'm guessing. The number one person got 14 minutes and 10 seconds. I think the guy who won needs a life. But it was like everyone was grouped together. I mean, but not as much as when I guess Sam came in. I mean, I guess that was the rest of the 3,000 people.
I came in, I don't know what place I came in, maybe I came in 15, 18, I don't know. I finished 35 minutes. I think the best runner did it in 14, but f*** him, you know? Anyone who runs that fast, they need to get a life.